Let us fight for a world of reason.